Hi, my name is Johnny. I am 10 years old. I am from SJKC Gyeongho Binang. I'm taking part in the coolest projects. I chose Sustainable Development Goals number 14, Life Below Water. I made this project because I wanted to spread awareness about pollution in the ocean. Let me show you my game. So to play, you have to click at least 15 trash in the time limit to save the ocean. Otherwise, the fishes and other living beings that live in the ocean will go extinct. I found coding the trash the most difficult part as I didn't know how to code it. I worked it out by seeking help from the trainers. If I had more time, I would add some more mini games that could make my project more interesting and could improve my project. These are my codes for my game. How to play events will show you the instructions on how to play this game. Main game events will join all the codes together and make into my game. Start events is when you click the play button, it will lead you to the game interface. This is win events. It will lead you to the win interface once you complete the game. This is the game over events. If you didn't manage to win the game, it will show the game over scene. That is all and bye bye.